We are studying the chapter linear equation in two variables. We have one equation a1x plus b1y is equal to c1 and a2x plus b2y is equal to c2. We will see how we can know whether the graph of these two equations will be parallel, intersecting or coincident, or whether they will have unique solution, many solution, no solution. Let us see here. The first condition, if a1 upon a2 is not equal to b1 upon b2. Suppose we get this condition, then the equation of the graph will be intersecting. That is, the graph will be like this. Both the line will intersect at one point. This equation will have unique solution and if the question is asked whether they are consistent or inconsistent, since they have unique solution, they will be consistent. Now, if the condition is a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is equal to c1 upon c2, if we get like this, then the graph of these equations will be coincident. Means one graph is like this, other will also lie on the same line. This is called coincident. Next, they will have many solutions. And if it is asked whether they are consistent or inconsistent, since they have many solutions, they are consistent. Now the third condition, if we get like this, a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is not equal to c1 upon c2, then the graph will be parallel lines like this. One line will be like this and the other will be like this. They will not intersect at any point. If it is asked whether they will have unique solution, no solution or many solution, then they will have no solution. And since they have no solution, then they are inconsistent. Thus, we have seen three conditions. A1 upon A2 is not equal to b1 upon b2, a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is equal to c1 upon c2, and the third condition is a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is not equal to c1 upon c2, and the results are written here.